did the first ever comedy show in Malawi, which isn't an accomplishment. I'm the only stand-up comedian, right? And I called the local press and said, send a reporter. The editor said, why don't you write the review yourself? You give me some money, I will say we wrote it. I was disgusted by the total lack of integrity in the Malawian press. But wow, that was the best review I ever got. Been in the UK a while, I was tricked into moving here. I was tricked because I was watching television and I saw an angry guy came on television and he said, oh, these immigrants take all the good jobs, all the good women. I was like, wow, that's what I'm looking for. But it's crazy I'm on television right now because my ex always felt I wasn't ambitious enough. She always used to be like, you're a comedian, come on, be more ambitious. I said, hey, I'm happy. She said, you're not happy. I said, I think I'm happy. She said, no, be more ambitious. I did not sign up for somebody who's going nowhere. I snapped. I told her, look, you knew I wasn't ambitious the day we met. Of all the women in the bar, I approached you. Yeah, you're laughing. I'm single now. But it's an amazing time to be alive. People say stuff like, oh, I miss the good old days. The good old days were terrible. We've got amazing stuff. We've got Wi-Fi. Mm. Yeah. We've got rights. Women can vote. Yeah. I'm black. 200 years ago, this would have been an auction. We've come